Part 1A, using a calculator otherwise, determine the exact value of 1 and 4 over 7 divided by 2 over 3 minus 1 and 5 over 7. We always do division before subtraction. In other words, division or multiplication before subtraction or addition. So we're going to do the division first. Now before we divide, we want to ensure that all mixed numbers are converted to improper fraction. 1 and 4 over 7 to an improper fraction is 11 over 7. How we got that? We said 7 times 1 is 7, and we add the numerator 4 to 7, we got 11, so that will be the new numerator, and we put it over 7. So we're going to write back the other parts, and of course, as I mentioned before, we convert the 1 and 5 over 7 to an improper fraction. So 7 times 1 is 7, plus 5 give us 12 over the denominator 7. The next step, we want to work out the first part. We're dividing 11 over 7 by 2/3. And so now remember that dividing by 2 over 3 is the same as multiplying by the reciprocal of 2 over 3, which is 3 over 2. And then what we simply do is to write back the 12 over 7. When we look at the numerators and denominators, we can find a common factor higher than 1 that can go into a numerator and a denominator respectively. So what we will do is simply multiply across. So in other words, 11 times 3 and then 7 times 2. So 11 3 is 33 and 7 2s, that gives us 14. All right, so the next step. Now we're actually subtracting 12 sevenths from 33 over 14. And how do we do that? In order to subtract two fractions, what will we need to do? Well, we will need to ensure they have the same denominator. So therefore, we look to find the LCM, the lowest common multiple of the denominators, and that would be 14. 14 can enter 14 once and 7 can enter 14 twice. So what we can do, we can leave the first fraction as is. That's one way of doing it. So we're gonna put back the 33 over 14, but convert the second fraction, the 12 over 7, as an equivalent fraction with a denominator of 14. So how we do that, we simply multiply 7 by 2 to get 14. And what we do to the denominator, we do to the numerator as well. And so 12 over 7 is the same thing as 24 over 14. And so now we are subtracting two fractions with the same denominator. We take 24 from 33. So our answer is 9 over 14.